being a registered organ donor does take a huge weight off your family. When the decision comes, if you're ever in the situation that you are eligible to donate your organs, that it's a decision that you've already made for your family, and it's not something that they have to go through along with the loss of you at that time. They don't have to take on the burden of making the decision. You've already made it for them, and you've made it for yourself.